Yo, this is a hot start mission, as you can see, and we are to take off in 2 minutes. We are to go to waypoint 7, check in with GTEC, and then I tried a T-90 and a BMP 2-3, sorry, two BMP 3 companies. Now, I don't need rockets, but I need two 105s. I don't need that much fuel, but I need three of each. Wait a minute. Three 32 takeoff. Yeah. Unfortunately, that will most probably not happen because I need that stuff.
Taxi to runway.
And because ATC does not clear me to take off. But that's okay. We don't need permission anyway. We would need permission if this was a real thing, but since I'm not sure if this is the ATC, as in this is the ATC, is working on that, I am entering my wind correction into my little thingy here, the Excel sheet, and 117, 2 and 4. Okay. So while we wait,
clear to taxi to runway 3.
Okay. In a minute, I will. Oh yeah. We may go. That was a mere 2 minutes later, so I don't even.
Hog 2-1, request takeoff.
Come on. That should be taken care of by our cap. Glad you could join.
You are cleared for takeoff already. Climb 300 at QSE 28.01.
And let's go straight to Marshall, because we are doing the same. As the last mission, only this time it's nighttime.
Nighttime!
Daytime.
Nighttime!
And Trim is working again, actually. Where's my night vision? Ooh, shit. I think I forget to, set my night vision thingy. Buttons on the 2.0. I know I set them in the 1.5. I know CCRP is invalid. Shut up. Okay. Ooh, F-18s. Cool. You are A-10s as well. My cap did not take off yet, I think. Never mind. I'm almost at 10K. You know what? It's fast. I'll just set it Okay. Now that this is set, okay, 11,000. Let's go and stay on this. Turn flaps off because I don't need the lift anymore. And check out if my flight responds or not. One,
two,
two,
four,
three, okay. Okay, the 15s are moving, which means, oh yeah, and we are to do a 350 push. That's wow. I don't think that they're gonna make it. Do you think that my cap will make it in 9 minutes there? Well, if they take off in time, as in... Oh, shut up. So, if they take off now, maybe they can do it. I forgot to set my ILS. When we were departing. Yeah, dude, I know. Oh, and by the way, this mission is a night mission, which means it's the same as the F-15 red flag. So basically, you would be able to mash up the two, meaning that you could basically hold a red flag corp campaign with one player being in an A-10 and the other in an F-15. I don't know how much that makes sense, but I think it would be fun. Okay, so that's a bit different now, because we will marshal at 5 and then push from 6, but we will push northwest and then south. And then be very careful not to enter this area, because that's a mission fail. And it's always a mission fail. This is a restricted area. Test site. Okay. And we should contact the JTAC, who is on... I forgot where the JTAC is. JTAC at still point 7. Okay, but what's the JTAC's radio? By the way, you should read this. This is as funny as it gets. Here, penetration of the container will result in a mission failure. Yes, it always will. I forgot that last time and flew right over it. So, yeah. I'm just going to go ahead and say, yeah. FM 30, it's Enfield 81, same one we contacted last time. So maybe it's the same. The three little piggies. Yeah. Okay, we are 6 minutes away. And then just watch how they zoom past us. Oh, the first camp unit is already one waypoint behind me. That means 28 miles. Wow, they're fast. Guess I was wrong. Because they will get here in time. In fact, they might be even faster than me. I mean, earlier. They might be arriving at Marshall even earlier than me. Oh yes, and we should because then we'll hear what they have to say. I think it's 1, 2, 4. It was the last two times, so... Yep.
Passing waypoint 4 at 15,000.
Okay. I hate night missions, really. And I'm reading an article on how the light bends in certain materials, and this is how they actually managed to do optical cable, because it's not bounced back and forth in the cable itself, it's actually bending the light, which is cool. I don't know, can the A-10 pilots, you know, stow away some newspapers or something right next to their feet so they don't get bored on night flights like this. I don't have a problem with daylight flights, because then I can see and look around and enjoy the view or something.
Colt 4, passing waypoint 4 at 15,000.
But nighttime. Nighttime's not good for a flight. I mean, for a mission, it's perfect. You can see less. So the enemy can see less. Well, I can admire the stars. Too bad I, was never that kind of nerd.
4-3, passing that waypoint 6 at 26,000.
Knows how the stars should
four,
be,
three,
or
on station at bullseye 094-490 at 26,000.
Where the stars are. And which ones are they? What's the name or something? Well, at least they do this flickering they do in real life.
Cool. Hill, spike, 9 o'clock. 4 at 15,000. Hill, spike, 9 o'clock.
Uzi, 1, passing waypoint 5 at 15,000.
Mm-hmm. Okay. So you won't be here in time. I won't be there on time. We should have been pushed by now. We should have pushed by now. If I remember correctly, push time from waypoint 6, 3:50. How the shit am I supposed to get here at waypoint 6, 3:50. Well, except for the fact maybe that I, you know, lost a lot of fuel or pumped it out. And
waypoint 5 at 15,000.
Rearmed a bit.
Dodge 1, passing waypoint 5 at 15,000.
Okay. Should I wait for number 3?
Colt 3,
passing waypoint 4 at 15,000.
Okay. We are going for push, and we are therefore almost in combat mode.
3, 5, 9 o'clock.
Mm-hmm. That's 12 for me. Well, the night time is also better for certain things, like IR heat seekers.
2, 5, 12 o'clock.
Uzi 1, passing waypoint 6 at 16,000. Uzi 1, on station at balls 0874100 at 16,000. Colt 4, passing waypoint 5 at 15,000.
You told me that already.
Uzi 2, on station at balls 0874100 at 15,000. Dodge 1, passing waypoint 6 at 17,000. Dodge 1, on station at balls 0844100 at 17,000.
Mm-hmm.
Colt 1, passing waypoint 5 at 15,000.
Warning, autopilot.
Two, spike, 12 o'clock.
Yes, I heard you. If everything goes well, our cap should arrive just in time to save us. And that's an unknown. Shit is that? Oh, I know. That's our JTAC. Okay, so here's the thing. Our main target is the T-90 column in the middle. More worrying. And of course, we should be looking out for a dog ear radar, which is also not good news. But I'm gonna go ahead and check in for 30.
Papa Bravo 4376. at 8,000. Armed with AGM-65D, bombs, GBU-38, GBU-12, rockets, 4,600 cannon. Time on station is 0, plus 30. Available for tasking. What do you have for us?
Colt 1, on station at Bull 086, for 100 at 18,000. Colt 4, passing waypoint 6 at 20,000. Colt 4, on station at Bullseye 081 for 100 at 20,000.
Colt
4, pushing from waypoint 6 at 20,000.
Two possibilities. One, I can't talk to JTAC until I reached my IP check. Two, this is not the frequency I need to talk to JTAC. This is not the frequency I need to use to talk to JTAC. Let's try this one more time.
In field 8-1, this is Hog 2-1 4 A-10. Papa Bravo 3-0-8-4 at 8,000. Armed with AGM-65D, bombs, GBU-38, GBU-12, rockets, 4,600 gun. Playtime is 0, plus 30. Available for tasking. What do you have for us?
Alright, finally the pushing.
Pushing from waypoint 6 at
12. I thought they're never gonna leave.
Altitude.
At 27,000. Spike, 10 o'clock.
Mm-hmm. I know.
Spike, 10 o'clock.
Mm-hmm. There's the dog here. If everything goes to plan.
On station at Bull 083 for 100 at 20,000.
We won't need to be worried about the MiGs and so quite. I know.
Two, contact air defense target. 10-2, spike, 11 o'clock. Two, spike, 11 o'clock. Two, contact armored target. 10 o'clock, port 19. Two, contact armored target. 10 o'clock, port 18. Two, contact air defense target. 10 o'clock, port 18. Two, contact armored target, 10 o'clock, port 19.
Okay. What's we...
Passing waypoint 7. 20,000.
So yeah, this is basically why you need to push on time. Or almost on time, because by the time you're here, they'll also be over there. So in this mission, push time is relevant. Many all the others as well, but not so much. Here it is very, very much relevant, because they will chase to make the way. Or shoot them down, depending.
Spike, 12 o'clock.
I don't see shit.
Z2 pushing from waypoint 6 at 12,000.
Where is it? Okay. Seconds, and we'll find out if I was right or not. I know I'm right with both answers. The problem is, the question is, which one was correct?
8-1, this is Hog 2-1-4, A-10, November Charlie 8-5-1-0 at 7,000. I have DGM 65D bombs, GBU 38, GBU 12. Rockets, 4,600. Gun. Playtime is 0 plus 30. Available for tasking. What do you have for us? Two, Tally Bandit, 2 o'clock.
Mm-hmm. I need to find the SA-9 first.
Colt 1, defending Sam
2 for 25. Colt 3, in from the east, engaging Sam at bullseye.
Sam, contact armor target, 1 o'clock, port 19.
Okay. You know what? Let's just get this over with. Okay. Okay. Well, that was easy.
Fenced in.
Colt 1, defending Sam at bullseye 160 feet.
Fenced in.
Colt 1, mud fight, 12 o'clock. 1, 4, 9, for 4. 0, proceed.
Dodge 1, defending triple A at Bulls 072 for 35.
2, spike, 7 o'clock. 2, spike, 8 o'clock.
What is wrong with you? That's enough. And off.
2, spike, 5 o'clock. 2, spike, 5 o'clock.
Colt 2, vents out. Dodge 1, engaging bandit at bullseye 051.
Dodge 1, on the way, on me.
2,
spike, 4 o'clock.
Colt 1, defending bandit at bullseye 084 for 4.
Okay.
Chevy 2, splash bandit.
2, spike, 4 o'clock.
Mm-hmm. I'm just curious if that... What the shit? I am not the F-15C. Player Hawk 2. Yeah. See? It did hit. So I don't know. Oop.
Warning, autopilot.
Okay. This is farms no lower than 6,500 feet. MSL. That means, never mind this number here. Alright, Hawk 2-1, fence out. Fast forward to landing. Okay. This looks great. Well, in the meantime, the sun came up. Sun is coming up rather early because that's a 4:33 sunrise. But we can watch it in fast, super fast motion. 215, okay. We're still far away. But we can watch the sunrise. I actually like this because... Okay. This looks really cool. As in the... sunrise. Okay, flight RTB. That was barely four. All right. And that's the other one. That's actually this one. Which one is it? It's this one. Oh, shit. I need to lose some altitude. What was that? Never mind.
Chevy 6 on station, full time, plus 20.
Okay. This was more fun than I admit. One, because A-10. Two, because I couldn't do this with the F-15. This is the same mission with the F-15. And three, I actually liked that the sun came up by the time I came home. To my home plate. No speed. Yeah, I know. No shit. No speed, no shit. Yeah, I'm still too fast. What the shit, Mr. F-15? Okay. I already did. Good night.